have no time creation. I bet for you and I. You and I. It's just my imagination. A life no time creation. I bet for you and I.
On me, the stones hitting different. You supposed to be to me. No, they from Tiffany. Keep my name out your mouth like some wisdom teeth. Why I'm not there with you? Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phones? I'm just like clothes. Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. I'm all a shawty from Robin. She been all of my business as of late. I got rich so fast they want this break. Can't catch a break. And yes, I know you tired of hate. I'm tired of staring at your face. And if a tell a hate, we can go tip a tat today. That's on my mama, that's on Big Sean, that's on Lil A from FLA. I here in LA trying to make a shake, trying to rap this case. That's a whole 120K to the magistrate. For my parents' sake, and you still talking about sharing cake. Shut the
why you not here with me? Can you break with me? Why you switch phone?
Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. Hello everyone and welcome to Florence, a city that attracts so many visitors on an annual basis. Of course, there are many who come here for the football. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live Serie A action. It's coming right up. So many storylines, Lee.
Well, I'm excited about this one. Great atmosphere.
Useful looking ball. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, here's how it looks for Fiorentina. Kepa is given the green light in goal. Nelson Semedo plays with Martin Cáceres in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. And the keeper has done magnificently.
Well, his positioning's good, but look at the reactions of the keeper. Absolutely superb.
And he really is danger personified. But in this game, Lee, what do you think we might see from him?
He's really hit form of late. The defenders are really going to have to watch him. Four goals in the last three matches.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Khedira. And now Rabiot. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Matuidi. Good-looking sequence. Mandzukic. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Eric Pulgar. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Chiesa. Read it magnificently and intercepted. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. Ronaldo wasteful in possession, not really like him. Boateng. Benassi. Boateng. It should be! That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Staunch rearguard action. Boateng! And a goal it is! The opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Now Khedira, making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. No let up in the pressing department. And space for the cross. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Costa with it. Rabiot gliding through the gears. Rabiot! Well, he just couldn't make it happen.
The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball. But again, we've seen it before. We'll see it again.
And attempting the through ball. Ronaldo. Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Not really close to worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try, though. But when he looks at the position he is in, he'll be disappointed he didn't hit the target.
Nelson Semedo has it. The ball with Chiesa. An abundance of space. Real chance. And delivered towards the back post. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Played into the centre of the box. Well, that is a moment I'm sure he wishes he could have back.
Well, he did everything right, the movement and everything. He got his head on it, but it's way, way off target.
And it's a chiseled pass to Douglas Costa. Space afforded him. Crossing opportunity. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Eric Pulgar. And with that, the first half draws to... Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Making progress. It needs an accurate cross. Well, they couldn't make anything of that cross with the ball in a decent enough position. He's enjoying space. He's in with a chance. Off the post and back in play. Well, after that piece of woodwork bruising, the goalkeeper can breathe a big sigh of relief.
Well, it's their best friend, the woodwork. Keepers always tell me that. It certainly helped him out there.
He's found a pocket of space. Crossing possibilities. Mario Mandzukic! I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
Couldn't keep the ball. And he's made headway. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. They've given it away. Cristiano Ronaldo. Possession lost, intercepted. A game that will certainly hold the interest of many in Serie A, live coming up on EA TV. It's Fiorentina facing Atalanta.
Yeah, that looks a great matchup, doesn't it? Looking forward to some fast-flowing football there.
Benassi on the ball. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Eric Pulgar. Now, this might pay dividends. Chiesa. Turning inside, where's he going to go? And the defender finding a solution to the problem. Eric Pulgar. Terrific block there. Working brilliantly as a team to force the clearance. It will be a throw. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Accurate ball and draws the near post. It could be up for grabs. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Emre Can. Alexandro now. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Mandzukic. Dybala in the centre. Keeper didn't quite do enough. Well, the clearance half-hearted. A lot of live football to come right here on EA TV. And I very much hope you... Opportunity it is. The net is staring him in the face. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay. You've got to ask questions about the back line and the goalkeeper. They're simply not there.
As they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, an important piece of transfer business conducted earlier. Gonzalo Higuain has completed his move to Chelsea.
Well, it's a reported fee of around.
And in with a real chance. Clattered away. Dybala. Federico Bernardeschi. It's with Dybala. Matuidi. Cristiano Ronaldo. Emre Can. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Doughty defending to win the ball back. An important interception. And the referee blows for full.